Three possibly armed. All right, that's what we got these motherfuckers for. They're armed to the teeth. And I guess we'll send some paramedics. Just hope they don't get there first. Person was found unconscious for unknown reasons. He's probably just taking a nap. Why you gotta bug the dude? Where's the unconscious man? Alright. You know, I'm guessing impaled on a rod. Probably not an in and out kind of job. Honestly, they'd probably cut the rod and keep that in him and try to transport him to the hospital and then let the hospital deal with the rod and just kind of try to stabilize him, treat him for shock and all that. Alright. Suspicious guy just offered something nice to buy. If you don't like nice shit, just buy it from him. Don't quit bugging me with your problems. Shit. What's wrong with the salesman? Wait, what the fuck is going on? Shit keeps popping up. Pregnant woman started to give birth unexpectedly. She'll figure it out. Okay, you know what? This helicopter? Pretty fucking sweet. We're just gonna keep sending that places. Fuck it. Alright. What up? It's 911. Hey, robbery. Where, bruh? Okay. When? A few minutes ago. Any injuries? Yes, I was hit badly. Attack isn't still in the area. I have no idea. They ran away somewhere. Where you hit my head? I'm bleeding. Okay, I was observed. Did they have any weapons? Yeah, gun. Okay. Yeah, I will. What else is he gonna do? He got hit in the fucking head. Okay, wait. Pause. You need the police. What is this? Suspicious guys offer some. Who is with the suspicious guys? And got a. Hey, you guys aren't too. You're probably the farthest one, honestly. Fuck it, we'll send both just in case. We'll just move one if we need to. It's a good time. Oh, jeez. You guys stop having fires so far away. A cat owner. Give a fuck about your cats. Unless you're watching this and have a cat, in which case I care about your cat very much, or whatever you want me to say. Nah, I mean, like, I get it. Pets are cool. But, in this game, I'm not too concerned. The fire in a large building. This is the third large building fire. Thank God there's only one person in all these large buildings. Oh, this needs a police officer now? What happened with this? What's going on? Can I check this dialogue or anything? How do I do that? No. Well, whatever. I'll send you guys and see what happens. Okay. Y'all aren't doing anything. You can go ahead and check this out. Taking the suspect back. Send you over here. See what's happening with y'all. Send you to the middle of the fucking map because you're under fire. You guys can help. I think you guys are already underway, so you can transport the cops and the bad guys or something. Actually, you can probably do this one. Do do boo do boo boo. What is this? Okay, I guess they're suspicious of something. But I didn't think I would need to send police to a construction site. I guess if it was an abandoned building. Yeah, now that I think about it. Okay, I got you. Why can I not do anything about this? Alright, well, I broke the game. Okay, cool, I fixed the game. Fucking hacker, man. There's actual fires going on, people. Fuck it. Just get the cat. Just. Okay, wait, what? Spot a burning building. Yeah, I send you. I was like, hey, go check out this burning building. And then you show up and you're like, hey, there's a burning. Like, I fucking. I told you that. What's going on here? So you probably need to arrest these guys. I got a guy going there already. Sweet. That's all good. Why'd you even call for backup? Let's go ahead and check. People are trapped in a broken elevator. Alright, hang tight. Ooh, you're pretty close. Okay, I'd say people in elevator first. I don't know who I sent where. Oh, fuck. Okay, shit, you haven't even gotten there yet. Alright, we gotta answer the call. What up, is 911. Well, I don't have an emergency, but I'm making a computer game about your work, and I would like to possibly call you for a moment. Can I? So you should contact the emergency service department with your case. Okay, how can I reach it? Please, blah, 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 blah. Do some other shit. Sorry, but you cannot. Please do not block the line. Okay, I'm sorry. Thanks. Bye. Yeah, fuck you. Should find your ass. How the fuck did you see people trapped in an elevator just driving by? Oh, fuck. I'm promoting that guy. Two possibly armed person has been beaten by a group of thugs. Should have been tougher. Nah, I'm just playing. Getting mugged probably sucks. Lucky enough to have not been mugged. Cool, cool, cool. You're done with that? Go get that cat. Bars. Alright, alright. Okay, fuck. What's going on here? Sit rep. Oh, you're under fire. Need backup. We got units nearby, ish. Oh shit, what's going on up here? So I hope car accident occurred. Oh yeah, that's no problem. No fucking problem. Who gets arrested at a car accident besides, you know, people doing drugs and all that shit? Okay. I mean, y'all come on to the shotgun. Just been waiting on these guys. What'd you say? Yeah, you're just. Issuing a fine. That's. Ah, fuck it. Why don't you, zip on down here and provide the backup they so desperately need? 20 seconds. 15 seconds. Oh, you had a bat? How are you under fire? They're only between two people. One person was armed and they had a baseball bat. You have gun. You have four people with guns. Oh, it's paused. Okay. I suppose, but nothing's getting done. Gotta do everything around here. Oh, shit. Yeah, that was way too fucking easy. Did I even miss anything? Nah. It's with the zero bullshit. Fucking resolved it. Fucking give me my plus whatever. Zero for responding to a call? Eh, fuck that. Fuck your cat. Alright. So far, I mean, I've done some kind of rough ones, but nobody's died. And I don't know if that's like people that called and had the issue. Because honestly, that guy with the fucking the pipe through him. I don't know. But, I don't know if that means, or maybe it means like, you know, your team members. There you go. That's the word. There we go. Okay. Three people got injured. Hope you're proud of yourselves. Freaking metal. Alright, I made 56,000. That's sweet. Can I still sign you? Nope. It's a little bit hurt. Alright. Was it the thing with four? Alright, still got my shotgun. Let's see, who got hurt? The technical guys? You didn't even go to a fire! You got hurt opening an elevator or getting a cat out of a tree? You see what I'm working with, you people? I mean, I've taken raccoons out of dumpsters in real life and I didn't get hurt. Tell me you can't get a cat out of a fucking tree? Alright, fuck it. You're hired. Because I want to have at least two people on each shift, you know? Not you. Didn't it? Alright, yeah, that's him. Alright, cool. Got my helicopter. Shit. Wait, 54,000? Maybe we should get some cool shit. Let's just filter base thing and just see. Fucking ladder truck, 12,000. Was that 120,000? God damn. We got a 4. Field hospital. Whew, shit's pricey for the fire department. 50,000, I can get more medical shit, but I don't think I need a medical bike. I have never once in my life seen any medical personnel on duty on a motorcycle. Never even heard of it. Maybe it's just me. Fucking, yeah, let's get a sports car. Armored van. Can't wait till I have to use that shit. Fuck, let's get a horse. Fuck that. This is like fucking Canada? Like, come on. See? Wait. Technically, the taser does more damage than the rifle? Never mind. Well, I mean, technically that's 40 a second. Like 40 damage a second, and this is technically less. Never mind. I don't know what I'm talking about, and that's 40 every 4 seconds. What the hell am I even saying? There's some time, I have no idea what the fuck I'm talking about. You know what? Do I have room for a deck? Dude, fuck it. Let's get a dog. That's sweet. Wait, I give the dog to a person? Oh, hell yeah. Okay, I probably can't put a dog on a motorcycle. You know what? You look like... Hell yeah. You like dicks? Alright. We got cash. Let's get some more caps. Alright, y'all suck at driving. Hey, this dude guy can shoot. Well, hey, Isabelle, you can shoot pretty decent too. Put you there. Put you there. Let's see. Let's go to equipment. Let's go to police equipment. Wait. Okay, shotgun shoots once every 3 seconds. Alright, and this shoots 2 a second. So that's like 120 a minute. 20. Alright, yeah, let's get 2 of those. I think that'll be good, honestly. I'm giving them no fucking pussy ass handguns. Damn marksmanship, hell yeah, this is the fucking... this car is the enforcer, man. Got 2 handguns, a shotgun. Yeah, we got the money, let's get y'all some best, I guess. Not everybody, you stupid, just the ones I care about. This guy doesn't even have a rank. But he gets the best. Give it a new guy. Alright, this setup worked last time, so. Let's try to drink. What? It's good bourbon, man. Fucking Knob Creek single barrel. Not sponsored or anything. Hopefully they don't get mad at me for saying that, but y'all make good shit. Or it's like their single batch reserve, I think. It's like a limited edition. It's been out for a little bit. Comes with like a red label. It's like 120 proof, but it tastes good as fuck. Whew. Good times, man. Alright, let's fucking send it. Let's pause it, because that worked like a fucking dream last time. Car was left on the road. Someone's just like, fuck it. I don't want it anymore. Someone else can have it. Should we send the cops? Or nah, I guess not. I'm just sending a fire truck to do a tow truck's job. Alright. Multi-family argument broke out. Possible harassment. Alright, go for it. Okay, I want you guys to intervene, and then y'all can go for pickup. Bam, go for it. What up, what up? It's 911. My stomach hurts really bad. What's your address, bruh? Alright, cool. Anything else hurting? I vomited half an hour ago. What'd you eat? Nah, just what I always eat. You should visit a doctor. Seriously? I know I could go to the doctor before I called you. Thanks for nothing. Okay, well, if that's the case, why didn't you go to a doctor? Jesus Christ. Some people, man. Car's poor driving through a red light. Ooh. Think I give a shit about red lights, people? Car accident occurred. Ooh. Fucking accident. Alright. Wow. Did you already resolve that? I guess the paramedics probably won't help much there. Well, this is a much busier thing. One's bag has been stolen. Suspect is running. Well, we'll never catch him. Just kidding. No, do that. Alright, cool. Damn, that guy got hit pretty quick. This guy's fucking quit. Ola SMN123 crack without a second C. Three possibly armed. Alright, that's what we got these motherfuckers for. They're armed to the teeth. And I guess we'll send some paramedics. Just hope they don't get there first. And welcome to the stream, everyone. So, happy early Independence Day. I don't really speak Spanish. Like, fucking mucho poquito, very little Spanish. Suspects 3. Okay, you ain't doing shit. Earn your paycheck. Go there. Alright, we're sending people all over this. God damn it. This is 911. What the fuck do you want? You chopped your leg off. I helped my cousin in the workshop push both my leg and it slipped into the press. I cannot take it out. You got a tourniquet? No, just some tools, an axe, and a hammer. Alright, take off your shirt and use that. What? Take off your shirt, tear it up, and that's it. Yeah, see? I know what I'm talking about. Done. Hey, okay. Okay, done. Okay, where are you calling from? That's pretty important. Hey, thanks for the address. Alright, good. I know it won't be easy, but I need you to calmly breathe, relax, and ambulance will arrive soon. God, I think I'm passing that. No. Keep talking to me. Tell me, do you have a girlfriend? I have a fiance. We're going to get married in 2 months. God, please let it end now. You're going to be fine. I need you to stay awake. Yeah. Don't bitch out. She will never forgive you if you die like this. Saludos. I think that's the form of saying bye, right? But you will tell yourself the ambulance is almost there. Okay, I mean, it would be if I would send the guy. Oh, he gone. I'm not even going to send. All right, we're going to pause it. We're going to send a fucking helicopter to you. How do you feel about that? I mean, he's losing a lot of blood. I guess he did do the tourniquet? God damn. Fucking all these parties. You're getting shot at a block away. Okay. from this other shit. It's a bad neighborhood right there. Alright, I think we got everybody on some shit. We'll be right back.